I went into the Chandler shop, some candles for to buy. I looked about the Chandler shop, but no one did I spy. Well, I was disappointed, so some angry words I said, when I heard the sound of a right above me head. Yeah, I heard the sound of a right above me head. Well, I was stricken, I was quick, so up the stairs I sped. And very surprised was I to find the Chandler's wife in bed. And with her was another man of quite considerable size. And they were having a right before me eyes. God, they were having a right before me eyes. And when the fun was over and done, the lady raised her head. And very surprised was she to find me standing by the bed. If you will leave the street, me boy, if you will be so kind, you two can come up with some whenever you feel inclined. You two can come up with some whenever you feel inclined. So many a night and many a day when the Chandler wasn't home, to get myself some candles to the Chandler shop I'd roam. But never a one she'd give to me instead, just a little bit more there to light me way to bed. Yeah, a little bit more there to light me way to bed. Now all you married men, take heed whenever you go to town. If you must leave your woman alone, be sure to tie her down. Or if you would be kind to her, just set her down there on the floor and give her so much of it she don't want any more. Give her so much of it she doesn't want any more.